Shop monster and his little buddy. Say hi to him, Shop Monster. Say hi. Hey, tell him. Say, where's my snack?
I got it.
Yeah.
It's in my pocket.
Time, so we're not exactly absolute, but started at about 9:40. I'll let y'all know how long it takes to melt. We're about 15 minutes into the melt right now. I made a small air adjustment, and you can see it's right on the verge of not burning all the oil that's going in it. It's the reason it's so yellow. But it's also where it's getting hot. You can see if I can zoom in on that piece of iron right there. That yellow edge right there, that real bright white yellow, is where the iron's getting ready to start melting. You can see the exhaust port's kind of ragged, but it's starting to glow bright yellow.
I shut it off just before I opened it.
Don't clean up.
Yep. 10:58. Hour and 20 minutes.
As you can see from the video, we kind of had a disaster this morning, but we had around 15 pounds or better of iron melted, pouring temp. I just didn't have a big enough sprue hole or pouring well to pour it with. Couldn't pour it fast enough. And I'm thinking the mold choked off, and as I was afraid of freezing it in the crucible, so we dumped it. And really wasn't, there ain't nothing down in there. Wasn't ready for a failed pour. It's didn't take that into account. So, well, whatever's in the mold, we'll put it on the video. Talk to you later, bye.